horse's dick on the front wheel.
Yes, it is.
That's easily the
Well, Will Jack, there you go. Porsche 959. It's a very rare car. I like that Mondeo, but I really like that 959.
Yeah. It's so much better when it's not. I didn't see Grandpa get on the bus this year.
Who? Amazing cars.
Oh, that's it,
bro. That's. Holy crap. If you have a mirror parked next to this, that'd be perfect. If you had a mirror parked right next to this.
Well, it's a 400. Not a
mirror. No, I'm saying if you parked one next to this, though, I wouldn't be able to breathe. It's just an amazing car. That's a lot of car. That's a very fast car.
That one?
Yeah, that's first time I've been able to film in here, and actually be allowed to film, so I'm going to take advantage of it, but they just got this and I saw them cleaning it on Wednesday, and today is Saturday, and it's sold already. So very nice. I know how to move things around here. This is the most crowded I've ever seen this place. Very cool. These two are still here, been here for a while. All the paint matches on that one. There's Shmi. So this is a Porsche 911 RS America. Rather rare car, and of course in this color, because, well, it is quite ghastly, it is the only one in that color, so rather rare car, not my personal preference, but nonetheless. And then of course we have two Californias, and this 599, which has been here forever, this gorgeous 550 Barchetta. Is this the one? This may be the one, I think, with 474 miles, on, or 478, I can't remember. Yeah, 478 miles on the clock. Pretty ridiculous. And then we've got three, many fine Ferraris. Of course, I like the 360 CS. Two lovely Testarossas. Another 360s. Now there's the Schmeemobile if you drove a 360. Got that, which I think I'm right in saying this one used to live in Hudson. I'm not sure. Ryan would know better than I do on that particular car. And then, of course, my personal preference, 355, which I think is just, it's still such a beautiful car. And then over here we have the silver 355, parked next to a 348, so you get the idea. Well, the differences between the two, a lot of people say they are very similar. They look very similar, it's true, but mechanically they aren't similar at all, so. It's pretty cool to see, kind of a rare sight there. And obviously the line of many supercars.
It is configuration.
Wow.
Most of them are 750 horse. This one's at 850 horse.
What do you do with 850 horsepower?
And I know it's a small chip chain.
Keep that car nice and cool.
Best sounding car I've ever heard.
Best?
Agreed.